get out of the habit of letting them visit.
Yeah.
One day, you'll be visiting a horse that's not so nice, and it'll run rear up and strike your horse, and you're going to get caught by that front hoof. And I'm not saying Bentley's name at all. I won't say Bentley. I swear, I won't say it.
I did a good job. And you did a poor dive.
Somebody must have rolled, got caught up on it or something.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like.
She's such a good girl. Yeah, they're all good.
Stop eyeballing that
stallion.
Me?
Her. She's eyeballing that stallion. You don't look at that boy.
I thought you wanted an Arabian quarter horse.
Register at half Arab. I mean, he'd be, they would definitely be a small baby though. You know, she doesn't have a whole lot of size to begin with, so the breeders are something smaller than her.
But wait, don't be the one that's pulling my panels, pal. That's kind of what I thought of.
So sweaty. Oh. sorry. I didn't mean to do that, Dave.